FedEx, how to ship internationally. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's video I'm going to guide you on how you can ship internationally on FedEx, so make sure to watch the video till the end. Now if you want to actually ship internationally on FedEx, go to the link in the description and you'll see how to ship internationally. So you'll find the ship now button over here. Just tap on the ship now option as you'd find. Then from there you'll be able to see to enter your form addresses and to the recipient address. So whether you want to sign up as a guest or whether you want to log in with your FedEx account, make sure to enter your respective details here. After you've done that, you can enter to the country that you're trying to ship to. You can enter the recipient name, the company, the country or the location as to which other countries that you're trying to ship to. And after you've done that, you can simply enter any details, then tap on the continue option. Enter the shipment details, payment and confirmation, and you'll be able to create and ship internationally. This way you'll be able to basically ship internationally on FedEx. Hope this video was very helpful. If you have got any more questions, feel free to also leave them down in the comment section below. Thank you for watching till the very end of this tutorial, and see you soon in the next video.